My mother did not tell me her real name for the first few years of my life because she believed that if I were to tell someone that my mother's name is Asya Andrabi, that would actually entail certain problems. My mother and my elder brother, who was an infant that time, 6 ya 7 maah ka tha mera bada bhai us time, and that was the first time unko arrest kiya gaya. Us time amma, abbu aur mere bada bhai teeno, they were sent to prison, and my father for a year and a half he was tortured from dusk till dawn, and my mother was made to sit on a chair and she was made to witness all the proceedings of the torture. And every day the Indian officials and the intelligence officers, they would tell my mother that you should Allah Hafiz keh de inko, kyunki he's not going to survive another night. Main abbu se milne pehli dafa gaya, I still remember that day, and I still remember the humiliation because hum central jail jaya karte the and our arms had to be stamped first, and then they used to frisk us. जो इंडियन आर्मी के ट्रूप्स हैं, फोर्सेस हैं, जो जेल में उनकी पूरा उनका स्टाफ है. एंड वी ग्रू अप इन हाइडआउट्स. माई नेम इज़ अहमद बट आई ग्रू अप कॉलिंग माई सेल्फ जुनैद बिकॉज मैं स्कूल जाया करता था, एंड जब स्कूल जाते थे तो माई मदर डिड नॉट टेल मी हर रियल नेम फॉर द फर्स्ट फ्यू ईयर्स ऑफ माई लाइफ बिकॉज शी बिलीव कि इफ़ आई वर टू टेल समवन के मेरी माँ का नाम आसिया अंद्राबी है, that would actually entail certain problems and it might lead to her arrest. She used to tell me that my father was jailed for not doing his homework, and because I was 6, that was the only thing that made sense to me. And I distinctly remember this one time I skipped my homework because I was missing him. I thought that's the only way I can meet him, but that didn't happen. So then I asked my mother, "Okay, you have been lying to me because they didn't arrest me. So why did they arrest him?" They keep them in wards of criminals and drug addicts and rapists. So हमें free attention है. चलो police जुल्म ना करें, ये ना हो कि inmates हैं. वही कश्मीरियों को मारना स्टार्ट करें. एंड देयर वर इंस्टेंसेस लाइक दिस जहाँ पे कश्मीरी प्रिजनर्स वर बीटन टू पल्प. वो सिग्नेटरीज हैं टॉर्चर पे जो डिफरेंट कन्वेंशंस हैं. दे टॉर्चर पीपल इन कश्मीर ऑल द टाइम. दे किल पीपल इन कस्टडी वाइल टॉर्चरिंग देम ऑल द टाइम. एंड आई एम नॉट टॉकिंग अबाउट 90s. अभी रिसेंटली देयर वाज द स्कूल टीचर रिजवान असद, हु वाज किल्ड इन कस्टडी, एंड देन उसके अबू को बताया गया कि आज हैं अपने बेटे की लाश ले ली, इज डेड. I got introduced to my father through books. My father used to read, and जब वो कोई भी किताब ख़त्म किया करते थे उसके बाद वो घर भेजा करते थे वो किताब. When I grew up, तो वो highlight किया करते थे parts that he wanted me to think about. तो because he was not there with me in person. There was this cousin I had, and उसकी किसी बच्चे के साथ लड़ाई हो गई थी, and then he told his father about it. So I felt bad. I was like, I can't do it. I can't tell my father if something goes wrong. So uske baad next time main abbu se mila, to I told him this whole incident. Now the next month when I went to see him, to unhone kya kiya tha, unhone, there was this wooden block that he had found somewhere, aur ye likha hua tha fir screen pe, abbu calling. He had done it with a marker on a wooden block, and then unhone wo lakdi ka piece mujhe diya, and he was like, see, you have this now, and I'm always calling you, right? You keep this phone with you and always feel my presence. There was this school and college rather that my mother was studying in. Wo padh rahi thi, she was a student at that time, and jo Indian army hai, they entered the school premises. और उन्होंने कुछ लड़कों को मारना स्टार्ट किया और कुछ लड़कियों को भी मारा. तो दिस लेड टू अ प्रोटेस्ट, एंड माय मदर लेड दिस प्रोटेस्ट, एंड वहाँ पे एवरीवन गैदर्ड, एंड माय मदर raised the slogans against Indian occupation and in favor of Kashmir. Uske baad jo next din akhbar mein press release aaya, there was this newspaper in Kashmir called Daily Aftab, and they called my mother and her group of friends, they called them Dukhtaran-e-Millat. So the Indian state fetishizes Kashmiri women. I mean, they don't view them as human beings, but they are viewed as commodities, as objects. तो जिस तरह हमने देखा कि जब ये आर्टिकल 370 को एब्रोगेट किया गया, तो उसके बाद जो इंडियन नेशनलिस्ट पार्टी है BJP, इसके काफ़ी सारे जो मेंबर्स हैं, इवन मेंबर्स ऑफ लेजिस्लेटिव असेंबलीज, दे स्टार्टेड फैंटेसाइजिंग नाउ अबाउट कश्मीरी वुमेन, के नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू गो एंड मैरी फेयर स्किन्ड कश्मीरी वुमेन. एंड इन 2006 there was this sex scandal that came out in which different Indian bureaucrats and government officials, they were exposed. They used to bait different Kashmiri women who were destitute or poor, and they used to give them money, and then they used to take them to New Delhi for the different Indian officials and ministers. So this came out, and my mother protested against it. This led to her first arrest that I remember, otherwise she was arrested before too. There's Nahida Nasreen, and she's a mother of three, and she's also 58 or 57, ill and going through life-threatening diseases. There's Sophie Fahmida, she's just 29 or 30, but she's bedridden in prison right now, and she has a mother who waits for her every single day, but she can't even speak to her own daughter. Even the most normal things in our life feel abnormal. कि आप अगर let's say खाना खाते हैं, which is normal, खाना खाते हैं, you have chicken, you feel guilty for it. Why? Because you know कि आपकी जो mother हैं या जितने भी बच्चे हैं उनके जो parents हैं जो jail में, वो दे डोंट गेट फूड दैट इज़ ऑफ एनी क्वालिटी, दैट्स अनहाइजीनिक फूड. टॉक अबाउट महबूबा मुफ्ती, टॉक अबाउट उमर अब्दुल्ला, ऑल ऑफ दीज पीपल हैव बीन बेसिकली सब कंट्रैक्टर्स ऑफ ऑक्यूपेशन. लाइक दे हैव मैनेज्ड ऑक्यूपेशन फॉर न्यू दिल्ली, एंड दे हैव रिड्यूस्ड द पोलिटिकल एंड इकोनॉमिक कॉस्ट of occupation for New Delhi. And over the past few years, this narrative has been constructed as though jo BJP hai, inhone Kashmir ka masla create kiya. Let's remember ki BJP was voted to power twice. Who's voting them to power? Why don't we ask ourselves this question? It's the masses who vote them to power. Jab pehli dafa Modi ne election jeeta, jo dusra election usne jeeta, he won it by a greater margin. So that tells you something. Why are people voting Modi to power again and again? It's because they like what he's doing. You talk about Article 370. Kashmiris don't care about Article 370. The only thing Kashmiris are worried about is settler colonialism. As long as Kashmiris exist, karte hain, there will be resistance. Because Kashmiris are carriers of resistance. So when you change the demography, or jab aap Kashmiris ko turn karte hain into a minority in their own homeland, to unki political demands bhi suffer karenge. There are two ways left for Kashmiris. There's this maxim jo bada mashhoor hai Kashmir mein, for the Indian state, the only good Kashmiri is a dead Kashmiri. जो दूसरा अप्रोच है वो भी हैंड इन हैंड इंडियन स्टेट ने हमेशा यूज़ किया है, कि कश्मीरियों को कहा है कि देखें आप कश्मीरियत को फॉलो करें. अच्छा, कश्मीरियत क्या होती है? कि आपने बहुत हॉस्पिटेबल रहना है, आपने बहुत जेनरस रहना है. जो इंडियन टूरिस्ट आते हैं, आपको उनको बड़ा अच्छे से रिसीव करना है. वट वॉज इट? इट वॉज़ प्रिपेयरिंग कश्मीरीज फॉर दिस वेरी मोमेंट, टेलिंग देम नाउ इफ सेटलर्स कम टू कश्मीर, क्योंकि कश्मीरियों को कोई एक्स्ट्रा जिम्मेदारी है ऑफ बींग नाइस टू पीपल, दे शुड बी नाइस टू सेटलर्स एज वेल. इफ दे आर नॉट नाइस टू सेटलर्स, देन दे आर नॉट गुड कश्मीरीज़.